Don't look down on anybody. God can bless anybody. That's why I tell people in this life, don't see people the way they are. Because as me now, as me as I am now. I do that skit. I don't say go blow me tonight. I'm a big boy, sir. No surprise. God, I do it for me, will do it for you too. Before 2042. Hey! Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not here to crack joke. No. They gave me 10 minutes to make you people laugh for this hard period. So Olu entered into power. He told Lagosians, I am bringing hospitality to Lagos. On a clap, and I don't know the meaning. He entered. He not reached 1 year. He banned Okada. He banned Keke. People begin enter horse. That is hospitality. The stalker is the only commandant that gives things to his boys. When the stalker bought a new car, he gave Kevin Great, his PA, the new one, the old one. He bought a new wristwatch, he gave Abari.com, the old one. He bought a new phone, he gave Benji, the old one. He bought new shirt, he gave Perkins, the old one. The stalker, anywhere where you day, inside all your boss, inside all your boys, Nami, you never give something, and you don't marry new wife. This church, with a church this morning, I don't know why Nigerians say that. This way, they make sense. Now, they make sense for us. Our church scatter today. Our choir master, I don't know when he sing. Hey, Gungu, be careful. Now, nah, express you, Diego. I shock. Now, nah, pastor, the shout. He don't tell him. He don't happen. Now, nah, don't tell us. One woman, they complain. Say, your husband, they cheat on him. Say, your husband, they carry. Shao. Now, the woman go call police to come arrest the woman. Ogami, when they reach there, the policeman, now your wife. Don't be small matter. Women, let me tell you the truth. You can never stop a man from cheating. Hello? It's the nature of a man to... You can't stop a cheating man. No, now. Say, when they control man. No. You can't control a man. It's the nature of a man. In fact, if you are here, you are a woman... And your husband or your boyfriend is not cheating on you. Be a good woman. Find a side chick for him. Because now men nature to the cheat. Hello? No learning man deceive you. This life, don't impress anybody. Don't impress anybody. As a man, don't impress a woman. Don't they impress woman. Women, don't impress a man. What if pay me? Now our security sector, police. No only this country, my area where they stay, police station they close around 4 for security reason. Then go close, now vigilante go guide them. Then kidnap DPO for my area, now vigilante save them. I don't go make reports for police station. As I enter station, I shock. Policemen use chain, tie their generator. As officer, why? They say now because of thief. As I enter station, a DPO, they shout, anybody will tip my phone, you know, go better for them. I say, they don't tip my phone, no. They say, I went and tip them. I say, opposite the police station. Now, the policeman, they advise me, hey, yeah, if I no pass there now. Nah. I say, wait till I say, I didn't tip DPO gone last week. This country, try this, see what I want to tell you now. Try and police, they fear lawyer. Speak any English, correct or you know correct, they fear lawyer. Me and my friend, they drive, Abari, as we drive, we reach express. I know we are seatbelts. I don't hear. Nine police officer. Park! Park! As you park, policeman tell me, calm down. First of all, no calm down. If you come down, they don't say they fear. Calm down!
I say, officer, how are you?
Tick your voice. Even if you don't get money, tick your voice.
How are you? Are you the one on duty? How many of you are on duty?
Yeah, policeman shoot back. Say, you're under arrest! Why are you not putting on seatbelt? Okay, package, speak English. Now I tell him, oh, officer,
where were you in 2007 when they amended the Constitution, Section 4, Subsection 5 of the amalgamation, that if you're not putting on your seatbelt, put on your waistbelt?
And the policeman, she back, say, yeah, they don't change her. And they come now. Say, DPO, no tell us who. Police, they don't go to school. Now I make a like Igbo men. Igbo men, they see, cha 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 Igbo kwenu. Mona replied, "Na Igbo kwenu." My brother, Igbo people, God go bless you now. I thank God I be Igbo. Even if I come my next word, I still won't be Igbo. You know why? You can never intimidate an Igbo man. You don't see where I'm rubber go Yoruba my house. Pa! Before I'm rubber come, Yoruba man don't beg I join you and show you and show you book lag but long way and show you brook. Oh, what's him only book by Lily? Yoruba man go give you even the one way no answer. I'm rubber's go one Igbo my house. Around 12, they play draft. You don't say where did they play draft? Now, stupid discussion I could hear. You don't see where Igbo men they play draft. Flame play game. Today, I will show you the reason why you travel go Lagos. 12 years, you carry polythene bag, come back. I'm get away, you idiot. Now, I make you know the last on top woman. I don't know why men, they can brag about that thing. You know the last. Poor men, they can brag. As they do, I'm rubbing it up. Bam, bam, bam! Open this door! Igbo man tell your friend, one about our game. Bam, bam, bam! Open this door! My friend, play game, leave those idiots. I'm rubber shock. Open this door or I will break it. Now that's in pain the Igbo man. Any. You want that door, you will repair it. I'm rubber shock. Say, oh yeah, please open the door. Igbo man open door. Say, yes, can I help you? I'm rubber say, your money or your life? Are you mad? You're asking me my life. Are you Jesus Christ? Say, what of your money? Say, you're asking my money. They follow me, go like it, and I'm running when they ask the Igbo man, sorry, sir, anything for the boys.